Welcome back to Lit Mode. In this video, we are going to talk about last 7 days strategy for RBI Grade B Phase 1 2021. As all of you know that admit cards are already out and countable days, yes, countable days are left for the exam. So you would be a little anxious and that's quite natural. So nothing to worry about that. But if you haven't prepared pretty good, if you are stressed, if you are not very sure that you are going to perform good in the exam, then this video is for you. Yesterday, I was talking to a guy who works in a very reputed Bank of India, and the work pressure is very high over there because the year end is near. So he was saying that he has very less time to prepare and he was very much stressed. So I have also chalked down the same strategy to him, which I'm going to share with all of you over here in this particular video. Now, before going into the video, there is a disclaimer that this strategy is not for kids. Now, by kids, I don't mean this little girl, very cute girl. What I mean is this strategy is not for those people who are very bad in at least couple of topics. Like if you are very bad at reasoning and English both, then this strategy may not work for you. But yes, if you are jack of all trades, you know the basic fundas of all those four sections, and if you have cleared any bank exams earlier also, like those guys who are already working in bank or those people who are already working in private sector, because those who are working in private sector also have given some time exams like aptitude exams and all those where QRE is asked. So disclaimer is that this strategy is for some experienced guys more focused on working aspirants. So yes, full-time aspirant can also watch this. I'm not stopping you to watch, but yes, this should be used by only those people who are pretty good at particular topics up to an extent. So I think you are pretty clear about that. Now moving ahead, the information handout is already out. RBI has already declared the phase one pattern that has been uploaded on the website yesterday, means on Friday. And the 1/4 deduction is there. So everything is almost similar. There is nothing surprising. So you can go through that. Now the first thing is that if you have not appeared for any mock, so go to the portal, Lit Mode portal, and first mock is free. First mock is free. The link will be in the description. You can go down in the description and attempt the first mock. Why? Because once you attempt the first mock, then only you will come to know where you lack in QRE or GA. Okay, so I'm not saying that give 10 mocks, 15 mocks, that's rubbish. At least give one mock to just judge, like where you are lacking more, where you have to put more effort. Getting my point? And after that, if you think you need more mocks, you can go for it. But yes, one mock is very, very, very important and you should go for it. And that's free. So go to the description and go for the first mock. Now, this is the segregation of the overall thing, but let's not go into that and move to the next slide. Now yes, that's the scenario of every aspirant 7 days before RBI grade B exam, and everybody's heart is beating. So that's a very famous meme from movie Hera Fairy, and mere ko to aisa hai dhak dhak ho raha hai. So same is happening with all of you, I can understand. That's why the agenda is here. In this video, I am going to discuss about section wise strategy with the number of hours, how much score will be enough to clear phase 1. Okay, apart from that, how to score 65 to 75 marks in GA, because if you are going to do this, then the chances of clearing phase 1 will be more than 95%. Okay, so cheat codes for working aspirants, testimonials, and few success stories of last year employees, last year candidates also who are working. So let's move and let's chalk down the plan for you, because risk hai to isk hai. Now talking about our course, Mission 70 Plus is already there. We are also providing you ESI videos, budget videos, union budget. Apart from that, FRBM, MPC and current affairs is already there. So you are getting everything which you need to score more than 70 plus in GA section of phase 1. Apart from that, we are also providing you 6 latest trend mocks, and this combo is at very affordable price. Now moving forward, let's see what's the phase 1 pattern. So the pattern is basically you have the maximum mark in GA in 25 minutes. You have to score a maximum mark whatever you are going to get. So for English, 25 minutes, 30 marks. Quant aptitude, 25 minutes, 30 marks. Reasoning, again 45 minutes, 60 marks. So these two sections are of 140 marks and other two sections are of 60 marks. The total 200 marks in 2 hours. Now, without proper strategy, phase 1 eliminates around 99% people. You also know that, because only 4,000 people are going to write phase 2. And that's why the strategy is very important, and you have to follow your strategy. Whatever, you can also pivot your strategy a little bit, but yes, you should have a strategy, a plan. Now first I will pick quant section. Now see what happened till 2017, the paper was pretty tough. So in quant people were getting single digit mark or less than 5 marks also. But after 2017, in 2018 and 19, the quant paper was very easy. In 2020, there was no paper of RBI. So in 2018 and 19, the paper was easy. So people are scoring easily 20 to 25 marks. If you are average in math, still you will get 15 marks. Now, how to do that in 7 days? That's a question. So see, in 7 days, I will request you, like including today, means Saturday, you have 2 weekends and 5 working days. So on 2 weekends, you have to get at least 20 hours. Anyhow, you have to devote 20 hours on 2 weekends, and after that for 5 days you have to at least devote 6 into 5, around 20 to 30 hours. Okay, so at least 50 hours you have to devote. Now how to use these 50 hours smartly, let's go into that. Now DI is calculative in nature. You don't need too much knowledge for solving DI, so you should do DI with prior information. Missing number series, when you will go for mock test 1 and you will solve few questions, you will know how to solve missing number series. So you can do that. I am picking these questions from last year's RBI exam, means 2019. Now coming to miscellaneous section, you have to pick 4-5 important topics which your means in which your funda is clear, like age, partnership, ratio proportion, SICI, boat stream, time speed distance. Means whatever 4-5 topics in which your funda is totally clear, pick those topics only and give at least 3-5 hours to revise the concept and solve few level 1 questions from any standard book or mocks. So your funda should be clear for at least 5-6 topics. Why? Because out of 12 questions you will be easily able to do 5-6 questions, and from here you can get 5 marks, from here you can get 5-6 marks. So you can easily get 20 marks in maths applying 5-6 hours. Okay, and the prerequisite is you should have the quant aptitude in your nerves. So that should be the strategy for quant. Now let's move to next section, and before moving into that, to score 90% in GK in 2021 with Lit Mode annual course, you can subscribe to our courses, and on the right hand side at the I button you can find the link, like how to plan the GA, particular GA thing for RBI. Go to the I button and watch this video. After this, completing this video, you can watch that video as well. Now the second topic is English. Now this is a very easy thing, because if you are good at reading, okay, when I say you are good at reading, definitely you can read at least the editorials, you understand whatever is written there, so you can easily score more than 20 marks in English. Now error detection, sentence arrangement, close test, word swap, these things are doable. In RC, you can smartly pick 5-6 questions and you can do that. So nothing to do for English, no extra effort for English. Just read few stuffs, go through 2-3 mocks, that's more than enough. On the exam day, just be pressure free, tension free, you will score 20 to 25 marks easily. But yes, your reading should be good. And those whose reading is not good, at least try 20-30 questions from each topic from any mock or any app. So if you practice these things, 15 marks you can get if you are average in English. So 15 is also a decent score in English. Now below 15 is bad, either in quant or English. Below 15 is bad, so try to target more than 15. If you are good at it, try to target somewhere around 20-25 marks. So for English, no extra effort is needed in next 7 days. Now talking about the RBI grade B full course, that's already live. Based on change pattern, you can go to the description and check that out. Moving to the second most important topic, which is reasoning. So second most important, why I'm saying, because out of 260 marks, so that's basically 30%. So 30% is very huge, that's make or break thing. Now how to go for reasoning? Now there are two ways. In the last videos also I have explained it to you. Coding, decoding, inequality, alphabet, numeric based, blood relation, direction sense, C-logs, logical reasoning, machine input output. All these topics can fetch you 30-40 marks. So if you are not good at puzzles, if you are not good at puzzles and you are worrying that without puzzle how you are going to score good in reasoning. So these topics are very small. Just watching 5-10 minutes of video and solving mocks, solving questions, you can easily clear your concept in these stuffs and be able to score 30 plus marks. Yes, if your puzzle is strong, you're pretty good at puzzle, go for that. In that case, you can also score more than 40. But last year also the reasoning paper was a bit higher level-wise. So I will recommend you that go for these topics first and don't get trapped in the puzzle. So try to score 30 plus marks. And yes, few topics only need funda, like for coding decoding, no funda is required. For possibility logs, for some machine input output type question, some funda is required. But yes, if you have cleared an exam earlier, if you have appeared for CAT, this should be a cakewalk for you, and you can easily get somewhere around 25 to 35 marks. That will be a decent score. But if you are good at this, try to fetch 40 plus 45 plus marks in reasoning, because you are getting 25 45 minutes for reasoning only. Okay, so that should be the strategy for the next 7 days for reasoning. And don't practice a lot. Don't practice like 10 hours for reasoning. Okay, don't practice a lot. Just give 5-6 hours to reasoning also, and clear your concepts and do few questions from our mocks or any standard app available on the Play Store. Now the last section is left, which is general awareness. So we also had a survey recently on our YouTube platform. So people said that GA is the biggest pain point. What's your pain point in RBI prelims? So it was GK. Now why GK? Because out of 200 marks, around 80 marks is of GA, which is 40%, 40% weightage for GA. So without GA, there is very less chance that you are going to clear the exam. Any score below 50 will just degrade your chance of getting selected. But anyone who is going to score 60 plus, so the chance will be very high. Like you can see here also, this guy has scored more than 65, and his score in reasoning was 16 marks. In quant, the score was very less. Still, he was able to clear the exam. Why? Because of GA score. That's why I'm suggesting you the focus on GA should be more, and in the next 7 days, your 60 to 70% effort should go to GA. Rest of 20-30% on reasoning and math combined, and 60-70% on GA only. So that's the importance of GA, because in GA you can score more in less time. With less effort, you can score more. That's why you have to focus more on GA in the next 7 days. Now you would be worrying like how to cover so much of content in very less time. That's your pain point. I can understand. I talked to a couple of guys today also. One was working in a private company and another was working in an insurance company. Both were worried because they are getting lots of stuff, and their bed is full of papers, PDFs, printout, all kind of rubbish things, and they are in stress, like how to complete the syllabus, how to complete the GA content of last 6 months, from where to do financial awareness, from where to do reports, from where to do what and what else. So my answer is, our philosophy is to leverage your time, and we are doing that for a couple of years for everyone. So come to us, just see these reviews, go to the platform. You can also check the reviews from the description box, and you can see guy has scored 73 marks also in GA. Yes, that's doable. So if he can do it, you can also do that. Okay, so copy that and try to achieve that. Now how you will do that? In the I button, I have already attached the particular video where you will get the strategy to score 70 plus in GA section of RBI Grade B. Basically, you can complete the whole GA content in 20 hours if you use our modules. But if you use any module, if yes, mark my words, if you use any module apart from our content on the internet, then you will easily waste your 100 plus hours. And if you are working aspirant, so forget the dream of clearing RBI Grade B phase one. In 100 plus hour, you will go through the content. When you will revise, will you be able to retain those content? I think no. So take a smart decision and do whatever you think is right for your career. So yes, that was the case with guys I was talking. like XYZ, many content providers are there in the market. They are providing monthly 500 pages of content also, and for 6 months it will be in thousands. So that's very, very, very impossible to do in very less time. That's why people are turning to lead mode and leveraging their time. So if you are also facing the same situation, if your bed is also filled by A4 size sheets, if you are worrying how to score more in GA, you are at the right platform. Feel lucky. Pinch yourself. That should be the OMG moment for you. Now moving forward, how to get 70 plus in GA? Yes, in the I button, the video it attached. Go after this video and watch that particular video to see how to get 70 plus in GA. Now, SEBI is happening today. So SEBI, many of you would have appeared for SEBI grade exam also. NABARD result is also out, and we predicted the general cutoff of 126 in phase 2, and that came true. Earlier also, we declared the SEBI grade A exact date and NABARD cutoff. We told 2-3 months back. You can go in our YouTube community post and you can check out also. We have some insider information from these institutions because we have few people over there. We can't tell you the proper source, but yes, we have some inputs from these institutions and we try to provide you those information at the right time. So the basic thing is, don't put all the eggs in the single basket. If you are appearing for multiple exams, go for it. ECGC is there, NPS is there, IRDA is coming. So fill all those forms, okay? So that would be better for you. Now moving forward, if you have any doubt after watching this video, you have any doubt, any kind of doubt, WhatsApp us at this number. Yes, don't call at this number. This number's incoming is blocked. You can only WhatsApp at this number and you will get a reply within couple of hours. So WhatsApp any kind of doubt, whatever you are facing. And these are our content which is already available. So ESI, finance, management, general awareness, static plus current is also there. Apart from that, we have also our GA GK for all bank exam and combo course already launched. So you can go to the description and get the particular link, and from there you can subscribe to our combo course as well as full course. I will recommend you that go for full course because that will also save your money and will prepare you better for the exam. And one more thing I want to emphasize over here, like if you are appearing for mocks, you will be noticing that many of the content providers do this. The GA 80 questions of GA is of very bad quality, but in our mocks the quality of GA questions is also top notch. That's why I'm saying that just try the free mock, go to the description, give the first mock today all itself and see the difference. Moving forward, you can see the reviews, and yeah, we are getting very beautiful reviews, and people are turning to us. So that's obvious because people are getting result. After getting result, they turn to us. Now you would be still thinking, why should I opt for lit? So there is more reason mentioned over here. You can go through this, and yes, that's the reason. So our courses are already live. You can go and join the hunt this year. And one more funny thing I have noticed, earlier we were providing the content in English, but our YouTube videos were in Hindi. But many of our friends from South India and Northeast also complained that, sir, there is no YouTube channel present on the internet which provide the content in English or speak in a good English. That's why we are providing our 100% content in English. Yes, our 100% content is in English, and our videos also are almost in English. Those videos which are in Hindi, they will be also converted into English and provided in the course. Okay, and the funny thing is, yes, South India plus Northeast, we have more subscribers from South India plus Northeast combined compared to North plus East plus West. So that's a very funny thing. Like whatever we are doing for our friends from South India and Northeast, they are also supporting us. Yes, I'm not saying that people from North, East and West are not supporting us, but yes, the number is more for South India plus Northeast. It's not a very huge difference, but yes, it's something like 55-45, okay, something like that. But yes, I'm not saying the lines of Rahul Gandhi which he said a few days back in Kerala, but yes, whole India is unique. It's full of diversity and every kind of aspirant are there. So we are trying to help each and every one of you who is listening to me right now to help achieve more in your life, in your career. So join the hunt this year, leverage your time, and if you have any doubt, you can also mail us at hi@ the rate litmode.in. So check the description for details. And yes, there is the Telegram group link in the description. Yes, why Telegram group link? So in next 7 days, we will push at least 500 to 1000 MCQs. Yes, 500 to 1000 MCQs on Telegram and YouTube. So go to the social media pages in the description and get attached to us right now. Also like this video if you liked it, and also subscribe our channel to never miss update later on. Apart from that, also share this video with your near and dear ones whom you care about. So that's all in this video. If you liked it, do like the video. That will mean a lot, and you are capable of more than you know. So check out the plan and crack this particular exam. And yes, one final thing, this year the cutoff is not going to be very higher because the vacancies is 270 plus. So try to target 140 marks. But in worst case, if you will get 120 also, you will clear the cutoff. But don't think about this. Don't think about all this bullshit. But yes, try to target 140 marks. And the strategy I told you, like 70 marks in GA and 40 marks in reasoning and 20 each in quant and English. So you can easily get 140 to 150 marks in here. So if I reduce 10 marks from here also in GA, 65 marks, and reasoning 35 marks, still you will get 140 marks. So I have also showed you the scorecards. So just believe yourself, you are capable of more than you know, and just go for it. So thank you for watching the video, and God bless you all.